All right, so right here, we're gonna transition into playing your off technique. And right now, we're just gonna talk about your stance. So I like to be about 8 yards off, about a half man inside or a half man outside. And what that means is I'm gonna split my target's crotch with my foot. So now I'm just taking away a leverage. Right now, I'm inside leverage. And now, this is outside leverage.